I'm Rhys Watkins, I'm from Cumbrian. I kind of gravitate towards sort of blues really, if I'm playing electric. Acoustic stuff, Damien Rice-esque, you know, sort of sad emotional songs, I suppose.
Then I listen, and I listen still. Perhaps they never will.
Soothe the soul. I was 17 and I saw a guy with an acoustic guitar and he was playing and singing and I just thought, wow, you know, that really appeals to me. And it's a totally different thing watching someone to doing it yourself. I picked up a guitar and started playing. It was just a means of escapism, I think. Every day. Just took me to places where things felt better, and there was sort of some catharsis about life in general and different situations. And
must be love.
And you were just somewhere else. When I was playing, I was somewhere else. Anyway, yeah, okay, we'll leave it there. What was happening then?